thumb. Get up in there. Yep. Like, you know how to do it. Yeah, like that. Beast. Beautiful.
Mine was bigger.
You want to toss them back for me, brother? Whatever. Size doesn't matter. It's how it's the ocean of the motion. There you go. All right, dude. So I switched sides from over here to where our shadow would be in the water to the sun in our face. And it's been working out so far so good. Water's calm. Got one skier out there. It's a really awesome morning so far. It's about 8:20. And they've been jumping all over on these dragonflies. You can see a dragonfly. Tip of the pole right there. I don't know if you guys can see that right there. And they're hitting the water, and that's what these bass are biting. They're jumping. And so there's a nice little cove ramp. I like to go back in there once I get my boat back up and going. Or should I say, save enough money to buy one, which will be coming soon. Other than that, it's been beautiful and blessing. Blessful day. All right. I was in the water. This cast, when I caught one, finally. And my son, he's already caught two. And he's probably in the water with Nightcrawler for like 20 minutes. And I cast it in more off the point that way. I'm like towards that island over there. The water's actually dropped another at least seven feet. But temperature is a lot cooler too than what it used to be. So other than that, it's been a beautiful day so far. And we could already say that we've already caught some fish, so we're not skunked yet. Or we didn't get skunked, I should say. Sorry. Still pretty stoked on that first bass I caught this morning. And the whole time my son's been kicking my butt. But, alright, like.